It's really important that if you are receiving abuse through social media or something bad has happened, no matter how embarrassing that is, it's so, so important that you speak to an adult or somebody that you trust about it. And it doesn't necessarily have to be somebody you know. It could be somebody from Ditch the Label or from another helpline such as Childline, for example. I think, you know, if you are receiving abuse through a smartphone app or somebody is showing your image, it's really important that you document evidence, you report it to an adult, and certainly, as we've seen this week, it's now going to become a criminal offence to share somebody's explicit image without their consent. So in some instances, it may be appropriate to report that to the police as well.